Hello everybody, what is going on? Welcome back to Crysis 2. In the last episode, we completed the last mission. I can't actually remember what it was called. Which, in retrospect, I probably should because it's the same recording segment. But nonetheless, I have short-term memory loss. Shouts finding glory. Alright guys, in this episode we're going to be doing Semper, Fire or Die, which actually is quite a good mission. At least as far as I remember playing on the 360 like 4 or 5 years ago. Nonetheless, guys, we have Marines, it's awesome! Let's go.
Nice suit, man. That Fifth Avenue? You'd be shopping without me?
Get to it. We've got to move someplace more secure. We're sitting ducks here.
Yeah, no shit, man.
This is Delta Company. Reach the extraction point.
Delta Company! Right, I have no weapons at all, do I? Nope. Right. How much nano stuff? Oh, we can get air stomp if we want to. You know what, I kind of want to save up for, nano recharge though, to be honest. Alright boys, let's go.
Tactical options available.
Let me show you how shit's done. Grenade, resupply. You know what, I think the best thing I can probably do is stick with these guys, so let's head to the grenade section. I'm going to try and keep them alive. They've got some real nice weapons though. Are they scars? I need some of them.
Get yourself some firepower. You're gonna need it.
I agree. Although, if I'm honest with you, this weapon itself isn't too bad. The Majestic? Really nice.
Give me a sit rep. I read you, sir. We've got squid incoming from all sides. Gotta get someplace more secure. You find that suit guy?
Yeah, we got him. Just stay put. We're coming.
Suit guy,
all
that's
right,
my name.
Fast. We're outnumbered here.
Let's go.
If I can get to a place where there's more people, sure, sounds great. Where's everyone else? Oh, you lazy asses. You guys take forever. This ain't no... You're the one supposed to be escorting me, and now I'm escorting you. Makes no sense. Your military is useless. And I guarantee 100% that you won't be as efficient at killing aliens as you were in that cutscene. You're all gonna die the second we see one of them.
Tactical options available.
Flank, snipe. Sniping could be good.
Squid! 12 o'clock!
Oh, hello. Lovely noise. Stay alive, boys. I will take the brunt of them. And miss every bullet. I was trash talking you all earlier, but I should probably trash talk myself more. Oh my lord, reload you damn game. I was just praising how good this weapon is, and now it sucks. Never mind. Don't listen to me, guys. I don't know anything about this game. You're all dying already? What the fuck, guys? Why are you all dying already? Whee! What's up, boys? How you doing? Aye, aye, aye. Damn it. Alright, you'll get your turn, don't worry. There's plenty of the Crysis suit to go around, don't you worry. There you go. Plenty more bullets to share with all of you. I still have no idea how to use this grenade launcher on this thing. I should probably look that up. But that would require effort. Fuck that shit. Stop shooting at me, you squid. Actually, can call them squids. That is their cannon name. I'm the one you should be focusing, not the Marines. God, you guys are all terrible. Oh, not so good about your shield, I am, mate. See ya. Yeah, that's right. Run off. That's it. See ya. Sucker. Are you all... Oh, no, no, no. No, oh, no, don't die, don't die. And now, rather, that's grand. There we go. See, I really remember that weapon being a lot better than it used to be. Oh, well. I'll tell you, more of you are dying.
Oh no, what's that thing over there?
Ah! Ah! Come here, you! There, take him out. Keep running, boys! Hey, what are you doing? Guys, why are you at the front? Why are you at the front? In any situation, you should never be at the front. I'm one with literal armor. Stop shooting my friends! Piece of shit. Actually, no, you can shoot Chino, because I think Chino's, invincible. Oh, hello. There you go. Have one on the house. And don't shoot without my armor on. That's a mistake by me, actually, to be fair. Is there more of your squiddies? Oh, there is. Come here, you. I'm the real problem. Alright, we're clear. I'm going to assume we're clear because there's no more bullets and people aren't shouting, danger close and whatnot. Oh, hello, Jor. I've missed you. I'm not even kidding. Okay. Don't know if that's such a good idea, to be quite honest with you. Nonetheless, I wish you the best of luck, lads. I will, maybe see if you're still alive later on. Just making sure. Will do. I am putting a sniper scope on this thing. Oh boy. That sounds fun. I'm gonna have to kill you, aren't I? Yep. Alright, that's fine. That thing really actually didn't to be care.
You could keep my $1 billion suit out of the line of fire for a while. It'd really be better for all concerned if you reached us in one piece.
Oh, hello.
I'm doing what I can to provide you with cover, but please try to exercise some caution.
Alright, well do.
The risk of sounding melodramatic. Watch the sky.
Okay, I'm kind of watching my face at the moment because they all seem to be trying to shank me. Go away, you! And you two, don't get any ideas. You know what, I'm gonna... Come here. Stop running. There you go. You ever wonder what the boogeyman is afraid of under his bed? It's me. Ow. Ow. Oh, you're not dead yet. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, there we go. Boop. I don't know how that little frog kind of just kills him, but it does. It's really funny. You're dead. Well, I wonder, did that? Thanks for dropping off more people for me to kill. Oh, hang on a minute. Hello, Lloyds. How you doing? Just try and get close to me. Just try. Alright, they kind of are getting close, so let's just bring the fight to them. Oh, good timing. What was that song again? Another one bites the dust. Another squid bites the dust. Another one's dead. Another squid bites the dust. And another one. Whoa, hello, Sanic. It's a shame you're not Neo as well. Ain't happening, mate. I had that plan set up for years. And by years, I mean literal seconds. I just thought years sounded cooler, so I said it. And don't think your catalyst is safe, because I'm grabbing all of it. Thank you. Mmm, like candy. Delicious. That's also kind of useless. Check that out of the way. Give me some ammo. Thank you very much. This needs to be reloaded. Uh-oh. Oh. More enemies? That's fine by me. I can't integrate. Oh, okay. Whoa, hang on. You can't chuck cars at me, that's rude. My new plan. Never mind. Terrible plan. The literal worst plan I could ever have. Oh, how far behind am I now? That was a terrible idea. Now I'm dead again. Don't do what I did, guys. It's not a good idea. What? Wasn't very nice. Leave me alone, guys.
If it's at all possible, son, do you think you could keep my billion-dollar suit out of the line of fire for a while? It'd really be better for all concerned if you reached this in one piece. I'm doing what I can
to provide
you with cover, but please try to exercise some caution.
But in the end, it really doesn't
even matter. Watch the sky.
What is he doing? Being an idiot, that's what you're doing. Ow! You scrub! Fight me like a man! Alright, never mind. I was kidding! Ow. They're all doing a lot of damage to me. Fuck you. Get out of my face. There was never this many, was there? I'm out of ammo as well, that's great. Really great. Screw you, you're dead. Alright, my hand's gone numb. Stop, please, hand. Screw the silencer, that shit's coming straight off. I need some ammo. And preferably another rocket launcher. Alright, I think we're good to go now. And this time we ain't gonna blow ourselves up like an idiot. This is going a lot better this time around. Show your head, you. Is that all of them? It looks like it. Almost was. Fuck! This isn't working out. Can we sneak past everything? That would be kind of cool. I doubt it though. Should we just yellow it and find out? This is a terrible idea. This is a terrible idea.
If it's at all possible, son, do you think you can keep my billion-dollar suit out of the line of fire for a while?
Trying.
It'd really be better for all concerned if you reached us in one piece. I'm doing what I can to provide you with cover, but please try to exercise some caution. At the risk of sounding melodramatic, watch the sky.
I'm throwing caution to the wind, I'm afraid. I lied about being nice to your suit. Don't kick me! I'm getting tilted from people kicking me into goddamn deaths. There we go. Right, you're dead. Fucking finally. Oh, yeah. Send more of your friends. That's fine. Because they're all just going to be dead anyway. No, don't turn on the armor. That's like the literally thing I shouldn't do. Alright. We're in a much better spot than we were last time. At the moment, anyway. Fuck you, bud. There are still quite a few of you. Holy hell. Well, we are out of bullets. Hey, what did I say about kicking me? I said no. No kicking. Oh my lord. Stop it. How can you do that from there? Alright. No risks. No, we're taking no risk now. Stay back. Let the health recharge. Okay. I think we're good. God save us. If I'm humanity's last chance, I'm so sorry. So the whole snipe one at a time thing? We are gonna give it a go again. Sounds like a pseudo plan. No, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Oh, frame rate, please. I was about to say, how are you not dead yet? Alright. Not. It was a noble effort, I'll be honest. I didn't expect much to happen. But we all, almost, getting better. Thank you for running straight at me in a straight line. I really do appreciate it. Give me your head. Head meets in the block. This guy's trying to be fancy. Oh, where am I? Okay, I thought I fell again. I would not have been happy. I'll be honest. I got my heart stopped for a second then. We really should do a sliding kill, shouldn't we? Oh yeah, that was fun. Oh yeah. Stick that in the E3 trailer, why not? Hey, get back here. Yep, flip. There we go. Alright, give me a second guys, my hand is going severely numb, that's not good. I think I already made the joke about going to a hospital. Hello, Truth Man. And I guess it was just a little too good to be true, right? A deployed Marine force, an evacuation plan that could have worked, a counterforce to those squid assholes from another star. I even heard old Sherman Barkley was in command.
All units,
you're dead.
Charlie Command.
You're all dead.
Rally Point is under attack. We need immediate assistance.
Copy, Charlie. We are en route. Meantime, our
I'm coming.
Is inbound. Call sign Alcatraz. He'll be with you momentarily.
I'll try my bestest. I want that. I want the visor. Try. Oh, whoops. I completely walked past this thing. Here we go. Very nice set of wheels. I ain't got a gun though. So I just have to run over everything. It's fine, I would do this is what I'd do in real life if I had a vehicle. Luckily, I leave my driving to video games. So it's all good. This thing controls so weirdly. It's like it's got suspension of a goddamn Formula One car. Whee! Ow! That was not a soft landing. Well, that's one way to get around New York, that's for sure. What's my secondary weapon? Oh yeah, my sniper, isn't it? Yeah, I don't think I want to give up this just yet. I'll be honest.
Company, this is Cyclops 7, approaching the L4.
Oh, hello.
Stand by for air evac to terminal. Let's make this quick and painless, gentlemen.
Copy, Cyclops 7. Follow our smoke.
I'm invisible, you can't see me. What time is now? There's my buddies. Hey, friends.
Hey, suit guy. This way.
Suit guy. My callsign's Alcatraz, not Suit Guy. Although I much prefer that as my callsign. That is very nice smoke effects. Oh my. That is actually gorgeous. I'm not gonna lie. That's impressive. Support. Good thing I still have my sniper then. He even literally hands me one as well, saying, "This is what you should use. Use it." Probably something that's gonna do a lot of damage to you unless I get in position. Oh, the L tag. I'm probably using this weapon completely wrong. I don't care that. I have my sniper back. Alright, cheers. Take out the squiddies. Oh yeah. I'm good at taking out squiddies. Don't be throwing cars at my friends now, will ya? Alright, hang on, Dre, I gotta reload. Don't attack my friends just yet. Good giant alien squid thing. Oh, okay guys, can you deal with him now? Oh, okay, you're all dying. That's not good. There we go. Oh! Hey, there's my marines. There's one hit. Are you not dead yet? Come on, you fucker. Are you dead yet? That ain't doing anything. That's run out of ammo. And that ain't gonna do anything. Where's my other thing? That is doing nothing. I've got no other grenade. No, I don't. What am I supposed to do? Focus me, you pleb. I can't chuck C4 at it, can I? Are you implying you want me to chuck C4 at this thing? Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Is it? Come on. We're gonna pray. No, that's not fucking hot. No.
Son of a bitch! Cyclops 7 is down.
I tried.
Cyclops 7 is down.
It wouldn't die. I'm sorry, Cyclops 7. They all died and it was all my fault. Oh well, less people for me to be held back by. So that's good. Not that energy, that's not good. It's alright, I like brisk walks through the destroyed city of New York.
More
we now.
We're almost there.
I'm gonna hope you're right.
Gunships headed your way.
About them.
Alcatraz, I'm afraid events are currently escalating beyond my control. Your suit is working at the Spore right now, building a biocode bridge between our technology and the Ceph's. But we must have more time. Go with your fellow Marines, do what you can. I have not a...
abandon me as he cuts off the mic. That's funny.
Dropship incoming! Hold ground and take these fuckers out!
Oh, here we go.
Coming from the park.
Alright. I've had enough of this shit. I'm going in now. Right, I've had enough of your bullshit pansy crap. Fuck you. I'm going hard. I'm going to the source of these pieces of shit. Screw both of you! There we go.
Over there!
Any more of you little fuckers? Come on in. Cool. Alright. You won't have another dropping on my head, that's fine by me.
Eyes up on the subway track.
Yeah, that's right. Nothing about your shield, are you? Hey, little scrub. Yeah. I like your idea, going for the weak ones first. Futile, yet respectable.
Hang in there, man. We're on our way.
I'm more worried about your marines, if anything, my friend. Have a grenade. Wow. That was literally on top of him. Didn't matter, though. Alright, you pleb, you're dead. Next one. You're dead. And the Holy Trinity of Death. There you go. Any more scrubs when I go and commit suicide? Oh yeah, this thing. There we go. I'm gonna save the rest of these for the big one! Fuck you. Fuck you. And a big fuck you to the face! Boom! There we go. Alright, bud. I am ready. Where is he? Fuck you! What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? You think you're safe there? You think you're safe? You ain't safe? You're far from safe. If anything, you're in more trouble now. Never mind, I suck at aiming. You're still ain't gonna live there. That's a promise. Marinza, you're still alive. Yeah, you're just humping the wall, that's fine. Yeah, off you go. See ya. Peace out, motherfucker. You wanna come around again? That's fine by me. Yeah, goodbye, you.
Hoorah! Christ! I thought that thing would never go down. Good job, Alcatraz. Gino was right about you.
Of course he was.
Alcatraz, over here. Punch it, man. Let's go.
Well, there was only talking about one person, so 100%. There was a second. I did the whole fight without using the swarmer. GG. I'm an idiot. Hang on, I'm not leaving all this armor here for nothing, alright? So just wait. It's not that one's gonna die without me.
Punch it, man. Let's go.
Hello. I'm here, what are you gonna do now? You're just gonna stare at me. That's fine.
Alcatraz, hopefully I'm reaching your comrades too with this. I've bounced this signal off your suit to their comms.
Who the fuck is that?
My name is Jacob Hargreave. Now you may or may not be aware that Alcatraz's suit is evolving into a powerful bioweapon against the aliens you face. But in order to complete that process, a stabilizing agent is required. Alcatraz, you must go immediately to the Hargreave Rash building. I'm uploading coordinates now. Take your colleagues with you. You will need their support. Please make haste, all of you. The Ceph will not wait on us.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then. I'm also gonna hope the Hargreave Rash building is located right next door to where I currently am, for the sake of convenience.
It should be really nice.
It's either that or there's gonna be a cutscene up ahead. So yeah. We'll find out in a minute. Oh yeah, cutscene, told you.
The Hargreave Rash building. But the main entrance is blocked with rubble and the building is in lockdown. Security systems show the parking levels appear to be at least partially unlocked. and from there you should be able to work your way up to ground level. The bio samples are in the research wing on the 11th floor. Elevator and staircase access is currently denied, but you'll be able to access a systems reboot from the security desk in the lobby. You'll need to hurry.
Alright, before any dialogue, guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. Thank you for watching, have a great day, and I shall see you in the next episode. Until then, guys, goodbye.